Selena. It's Selena, and today I'm going to be showing slash telling you 10 things to do when you are bored. So that's self-explanatory. Let's just get right on into the video. Number one, watch YouTube. Make a YouTube video, even if you don't end up posting it. It's fun to make, and it gets your mind off being bored. So yeah. Number two, find a cool game to play on your phone. You can always delete it. Number three, make up a game to play. Number four, clean slash organize something. Cleaning actually, or at least for me, cleaning makes me feel less bored and like I have something to do. Number five, find cool outfits you can wear for the future. They can be pajamas, cool outfits, dress up outfits, like for something fancy, anything. And then number six, have fun with siblings, and if you don't have siblings, have fun with friends. Number seven, make a music video of some sort. You can use iMovie. Make a video star. That's another app you can use. Number eight, you can make a craft, just random. Find something, find another thing. Craft. Number nine. Play some sort of board game or cards. You can play with someone else. You can find a game that you can play by yourself. And finally, number 10. If you really get this bored, make slime. Play with slime. Make some sort of stress-relieving toy. So yeah, make sure to like this video if these help you when you're bored, or if this is the video you chose to watch because you're bored. Subscribe and hit that notification bell so you get notified whenever I post. Comment down below what I should do in my next video, and bye.
Oh my gosh, I'm still here.
Goodbye.